What was your first reaction when your song reached the top 10 on the alternative charts?
I was very, very happy.
Thank you.